We're going to see squamous hyperplasia of the vulva. Here the patient has hyperplasia of the stratified squamous epithelium and the lesions are firm and cartilaginous at the palpation. The treatment could be just topical fluorinated corticosteroid cream.